about the video ending.
We got copyrighted.
Yeah, we got copyrighted. I think he was worried about the music, maybe. I think I'm gonna walk over back there now. Okay.
I think Instagram got mad at the fact that music is playing. Okay. Jocelyn is over by LSU. I think she'll try and film to the best of her ability to score. Bars, if not, she'll try and get balls and bars, and I can try and get floor and beam. We'll see. It's a little difficult. Levea de Souza on beam. Okay, we got Maddie Williams up next. Maddie scored, I believe, a 9.925 on bars.
believe we have Andy Lee up next on Beam. Okay. Looks like that last vault routine is a 985. I can only see one of the judges well, so I'm not sure what the other judge gave. Okay, Maddie with a 985, it looks like. Other judge, oh, I missed it. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get this next to W vault. Okay, Andy Lee has begun beam. MJ Fraser up next. I'm trying to get the end of this Washington floor routine. Okay, just kidding. I'm gonna try and get this GW ball. So I know that for Maddie's beam score, I know one of the judges gave her a 985. I did not see the other side, unfortunately. As soon as the scores are posted on these screens, though, I will try and update you guys. Yeah, up next we have MJ. Looks like vault is done. Seems like we got Myla's on up next. I'm gonna try and keep an extra eye out for the score this time for Beam. Okay, 985 and a 99, so 9875 for MJ Frazier. Thank you.
Yeah, 9875.
Okay, mile is on. Miles on. I believe Gabby Perea will be up next. Let me just show some scores in the meantime. Gabby's still up next.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna come around this way. Let me walk around to see if the scores on the other TV is more different, but yeah, it doesn't look like it. Okay, Maya's beam score should either come out on this TV shortly or, oh, wait, Maya's beam score is, looks like a 9.8. Yeah, looks like a 9.8, I guess. Not exactly what we expected. We have Gabby Perea up on beam. GW Peyton Lynch, 9.7. GW with 9.775 on floor. I don't think it was one judge, I think it was both judges.
piece with a 9725 on the floor. PGW. The 9-8s were for Maya's beam, I believe. Kendall Whitman for GW with a 9-9 on floor. The pin over to the floor for what's left of Washington. Take with that information what you will. Okay, I'm just going to show the scores again in the meantime. You know what, I'm switching arms, so it's all good so far. Yeah, I believe it was a 9-3 to 9-7-5. Maybe somebody in the comments can double check that. Or at least double check the combined score. Overall scores, I'm not sure if I know this as of yet, but maybe someone can manually add all these up on the TV. We'll be rotating in a bit. If
if anybody on here, by the way, was screen recording while we were doing the first half of the live stream before it got cut off, please let us know. You can DM us because it was unfortunately deleted on our half on our end because of the copyright. Yeah, we'd greatly appreciate if anybody got that. Let me not record these people's faces. Okay, Jocelyn's gonna get back on the split screen. That's a wrap. Oh, MJ with a 9875 on Beam. I'm not sure if I announced that during. Okay, Maya's routine was a 99. I'm not sure what happened with the scoring originally. So LSU is now coming to Beam. I will try and get as much of that as possible for you guys. Also, if possible, I'll be trying to get some floor and potentially some ball. Cal is now on floor. GW is on bars, and Washington is on. I might just walk around. You guys the arena a little bit more during this break time. Let me know if there's anywhere specific you'd like me to take you all, and I'll try and bring you there.
Goodness, you may begin the 4.5 minute touch period now.
I'm going to mute myself in case this gets copyrighted. Meet us on the third rotation. And a half minutes left of warm up. Unfortunately, right now it's just the time screen. This is LSU on Beam. Okay, we have about 30 seconds remaining of warm-up. Third rotation will begin very soon. In 3, 2, 1, the third rotation should begin. Now that there's no longer any music playing, I will unmute.
George Washington Bolt, 49-1. LSU on the under bars, 49-350.
for Cal on balance beam 49.075, and for Washington,
by the way,
49.050. At the halfway point of tonight's Purple and Gold Classic, Washington 97.375. George Washington 98.80. Cal 98.625.
Cal
98.85. And LSU 98.9.
LSU 98.9.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to start the second half. Up to your seats. Judges, you may take control of each event.
I will try and switch between beam and floor. If not jostling, I'll try and do that. We have Nevea D'Souza on floor. We have Washington on vault. Thank you. Rachel Katz from George Washington with a 9.825 on bars. Let's see, maybe I can squeeze in this Washington vault. Looks like Muddy Williams is up next on floor. Aliana from LSU with a 9.725 on Beam, by the way. Okay, Brenna Brooks for Washington with a 9.8 vault. Kennedy Davis for Washington with a 9.8 vault. Okay, let me try and quickly catch the end of this George Washington bar routine. There you have it. Emily Imes with a 9.8 for Washington on vault. Quickly try and get this vault as well. Okay, Lana Navarro with a 9.85 on vault. Let's see. Looks like Maddie got a 9.9 from her side and a 9.9 from the other side. Looks like a 9.9 for Maddie Williams on floor. Looks like Andy Lee is up next. Thank you. Just missed that this month, I apologize. Here comes MJ. Although I believe Maya Lazan will be next up on floor. This is MJ, everyone. Andy with a 9.95, I believe. Skylar Kula Williams for Washington with a 9.875 vault. Yep, next we have MJ Fraser. Looks like Sierra Ballard with a 9.9. Sierra belongs to LSU. Maddie McCulkin from GW with an 8.4 on bars. That was MJ Frazier, everybody. As far as scores from Maya, I saw that in the comments. I did not catch them. As soon as I find out that, I will let you guys know. Maybe somebody in the comments will get to it before me. Haley Bryant with a 9.85 on beam. Let me see if I can try and figure out what my scores were.
Oh, they just took them.
Okay.
What number did I put you in? Ladies and gentlemen, this is the next step for the promotion. Let's go to 6 minutes.
9.9. All right, thank you so much. Okay, I just quickly checked in with the judges. It looks like Myla Zone got a 9.9. Don't quote me on that, though. They said the paper was just taken, and they're not completely sure, but it looks like it was a 9.9.
Oh, my gosh! She got it done!
She got it done!
She's literally perfect!
That was the team, everybody. Okay. So the Bears will be ending on vault. I'm gonna head over there now. Oh wait, let me mute so that we don't get copyrighted. Okay, there's about four ish minutes left in warm up, so I will just film, I guess, the Bears on the vault. Let me know if you guys want me to go anywhere else. But yeah, that was the first perfect 10 in program history for the Bears. MJ Frazier with a perfect 10 on floor. MJ, by the way, is a freshman. There's Nadea Souza. Okay, I will mute again just because I don't want this to get copyrighted again. All right, thank you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the fourth and final rotation.
of the 2023 Purple at Gold Kelly.
All right, fourth rotation. Hopefully you guys can hear the announcer.
Where are our Gold Washington fans? Where are our Cowboy fans? Where are the Washington Husky fans?
The Bearhead.
And where are the LSU fans? Thank you. You may now take control of your events.
Confirmed, by the way. Sorry, I don't remember the team scores right off the top of my head, unfortunately. I believe it's... Here, maybe someone in the comments can verify that. Actually, I don't want to give misinformation. Thank you, Olivia. We have assistant coach John Carney, who is filling in as head coach right there. There's Elise, we got Maya Green. Andy Lee is first up on vault. Let me actually stand right here so you can see. Okay. Guys, if the filming with the bottom half is terrible, I'm trying to film in blind. Okay. Andy's about to go. Here we go. Maddie Williams will be up next on vault. Let me see if this is a better angle. It's a little difficult. Here we go. Yeah, that's John Carney. He is assistant coach. He was filling in as head coach currently for both Justin Howell and Elizabeth Crandall Howell, who are both out due to illness today.
Let me know if you guys want me to try and find a different angle. Would this be more helpful for you guys? What do you think?
Let me try and Andy Lee with a 9775 on vault. I'll try and read out more as they show up on that screen. Way over there. Okay. This is Casey Brown up next, I believe. The first way is good? Okay. Let me move back. Casey Brown. How about I'll try to move back and forth? We have Kendall. Okay, let me move out of the speaker. We have Kendall Whitman with a 9775 for George Washington on balance beam. I think I might try something like this. Looks like a 99, by the way, for Casey Brown. Maddie Williams with a 985 on her vault. Next up, we have Nevaeh D'Souza. Brenna Brooks with a 9825 for George Washington on beam. Sorry. Not completely sure if I'm allowed over in this section, but you know what, I'll try it. Okay. This does seem like it'd be better. I'll try to stay here. Okay. Looks like that vault gets a 9-9 from both judges. Next up, we have Maya Lazan on vault. Oh, Casey Brown, by the way, 9875 vault. Okay, here comes Maya. Now we have the bear head potentially coming out. Okay, official score from both judges. Let me try and see if I can get both. Okay, we have a 9.95 and a 9.95. Okay, looks like a 9.95 for Miles on vault. We have MJ Frazier, it looks like. Okay, Nevaeh, yeah, 9-9 involved. Trying to get out some scores you guys haven't seen before on TV. Okay, here comes MJ. Who, for those viewers who weren't here about 10, 15 minutes ago, MJ just scored the first ever 10 on the floor for the Bears. She is a freshman, and that was her vault. And here comes out the Bear head. Thank you to those dropping scores for other teams down in the comments. It's kind of difficult to get them all. Okay, let me try and get this angle. Okay, looks like scores will be coming out in 1 second for Vault. Out of this corner now. Looks like a 975 from that judge and 975s. Alright, so MJ with a 975 on vault. Okay. Okay, drop in the comments if you guys prefer. Would you like me to try and get bars, floor, or beam? LSU floor. Alright. Chambliss from George Washington with a 9925 on beam. By the way, this is the fourth and final rotation, so after all gymnasts are done with their room, you know exactly what's happening with the final overall score. MJ is a contender for the all-around today, and with that perfect 10, we'll see what happens with that. We got Washington huddling in the corner over there. George Washington still going on beam over there. Bears are done and in the corner, and looks like LSU is up on four. Oh, by the way, that last routine on floor, can't really see the score. 975. Elena Arenas for LSU with a 985 on floor, by the way. Thank you.
one before this one, I believe, was a 975, but I didn't see both judges. I only got one of them. I think that that's the meet. We'll keep you guys posted. We probably won't stop streaming until after the very, very end. But yeah, I think that's all the streaming of the events that we got for you tonight. Okay, I am gonna mute for a second just in case copyright. Yes, we'll be staying on for final team scores. I think teams are starting to get onto the floor, so final team scores and individual awards and things like that should come out very, very soon.
That was a 9925 for Haley Bryan.
Okay, wait. Let me mute again just in case the copyright.
by the way, from right to left, we have Cal. There we go. Maya says she loves you too, her dad. We have George Washington right here, Washington right there, and then at the far, far left, we have LSU. Let me mute again, just in case the copyright. Okay, it looks like the music's over, so I assume they're going to start announcing very, very shortly. Oh, I completely lied. Sorry.
judges are continuing to review a number of inquiries and also some card values on certain routines to make double sure that our final numbers are accurate.
So it seems like scores aren't confirmed yet, or they have final scores, but they're looking into, I don't know if you could hear what this announcer just said, but they're looking into inquiries and trying to see, looking at inquiries, looking at start values, trying to see if everything was basically scored correctly. So we don't have a final score yet.
We will go ahead, ladies and gentlemen, and recognize our individual champions tonight.
Okay, well, we have these scores.
Beginning on Baltic. Both of these individuals scoring 9.975, both from the LSU Tigers, Chase Brock and Haley Bryant. On the uneven bars tonight, 9.95 were the scores for Cal's Andy Lee and Washington's Lily Tubbs. On balance beam tonight, the winning score, 9.925 for George Washington's Deja Chambliss. And ladies and gentlemen, your floor champion tonight with a perfect 10 score from the University of California, Berkeley, MJ Frazier. Ladies and gentlemen, your all-around champion tonight in the 2023 Purple and Gold Podium Challenge with a final score of 39.65 from the LSU Tigers, Haley Bryant. Stand by for our final team score.
Individual scores, there you have it. Final results are in.
A fourth place score tonight in our 2023 Berkeley Gold Podium Challenge. 195-125 is the score for George Washington University. A third place score with a 196 even. The University of Washington Huskies. And ladies and gentlemen, your final score for the first and second place teams are as follows. 197.675 and 197.7 in favor of the LSU Tigers.
Congratulations to all four of our teams. Once again, fourth place finish for George Washington, third place finish for Washington, second place finish for Cal, and a first place finish for LSU. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a salute for these four fantastic programs? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much for your wonderful attendance tonight and the energy that you brought to the Raising Cane's Center. On behalf of everyone associated with Jim Waters, once again, thank you. And as you leave tonight, please buckle up. Drive safely.
Thank you guys.